Colin notes that Sasha's positive qualities like humor and empathy rub off on him, where she sees Colin as the antidote to her anxiety. Within their contrast, there is a balance where they have found peace and happiness. Who knew that Midwestern positivity and New York sarcasm could be the perfect match?
Next, 'cause things have gone right for once. Every time I get here, something's wrong, but not this time. Every feeling bringing up things from my past, but I've grown.
In us by the Commonwealth of Massachusetts and the UniversalLifeChurch.com. We now pronounce you husband and wife.
You may now kiss the bride.
Can you feel it in your chest? Your heart is alive again.
We love Colin already. He's everything that we Friedmans aren't. He's patient. He's stoic and he's tall.
My wedding gift to you, Colin, aside from literally marrying you and giving this killer toast, is to share Sasha with you. I won't let you go, you're my everything.
It's hilarious.